New construction drove thousands of Italians looking for opportunities as builders, masons and stone carvers, such as Furio and Attilio, first in the Piccirilli clan, to seek good fortune abroad. The brothers established themselves in Chelsea, a distinctively bohemian neighborhood, and were almost immediately hired as stone carvers to work on the designs of the main altar at St. Paul's Cathedral.